3 dead nuts. Oh. So the mask.
Come on, are you kidding me right now, Lee Harvey Blondwell?
Quadruple or nothing, son, you're back. That's a serious debt, man.
You know what? I am done betting on myself. I'm taking Bravo 1.
I might not be wise betting on a guy that's been off the range for a minute. Round of drinks says Jace can't put 3 rounds through 1 hole in the T-zone.
I will take that wager. Let's go, baby. Come on.
I'll be damned.
No!
Come on!
Get it out!
Get out of here!
You kidding me?
Top shelf, baby!
Top shelf, baby!
You know, I don't know what's a bigger betrayal. Government coming after me or, Ray and Clay doubting my shooting skills.
Yeah, you're right. I should have known. Shooting's not a perishable skill for Bravo 1.
I try to put no hitch in his giddy-up. That's why that single malt's gonna taste so damn sweet on the blonde bruises down.
Time out. Can we talk about some of your scotch? Sonny, that's a little fancy for a frogman.
Bravo 1's a free man, okay? Ain't no better reason right there than to go top shelf.
Top shelf.
There you go, buddy.
Yep.
Hey, Sonny, wow. Sonny. Listen up here, buddy. Since we won't be at the big baby shower next week in Texas, Bravo owes you a proper send-off in the fatherhood.
One that doesn't involve pin the diaper on the donkey.
Here you go.
Is this for the baby or me?
Both of you.
Hey, kid's getting Linda to learn how to change you after a rough night there, buddy.
Oh, and learn how to drive to get your impaired ass home from the boom boom.
Oh, come on now.
Being dad's not going to be the only nightmare. Doo-doo.
Oh. Doo-doo.
Yeah, right.
Come on. Get out of here. Come on. Your guys' confidence in my ability as a parent is, it's overwhelming. Yeah. Where am I supposed to put this in my cage? Come on.
I'm sorry, I'm sure that had to be a little awkward.
I can handle it.
Oh, it'll get easier once you get Echo and you're not the one, then you and Sonny can be public.
Yeah, that would have made things easier.
What do you mean, would have? You didn't get it?
It went away thanks to Jason's trial.
Sorry. Where does that put you and Sonny?